the charcoal.
Okay,
flavor.
I'm dying. They want more fish, right? We ate all this food. Now we have mackerel. Holy mackerel.
Holy mackerel.
So we're eating that. We have the stuff and it's, I'm pretty full. 1-1, right? What? Oh, yes. Awesome. So we eat this fish.
All right.
A lot of stuff.
Hey, Michelle here.
And Michelle.
Hey, Michelle here.
Jane's hanging out over there. The team's over there. And the fish right there. Poor fish, they're not going to be here for long.
So this is interesting because like how you describe getting something free is service. Why do you think? Because like,
that's the first time that they say, I don't understand. Maybe they use the Korean way.
They say service?
Actually, it's not service. It's from older. So
yeah.
I don't know why they say
service. Okay. Usually what is said is compliments of the owner.
It's a compliment.
It's a compliment. In Chinese we say service. That means from owner. Service. So same. But in Korean and Chinese, we say service. They say service. Service.
Because in English, service is
service.
I know.
But
What do you like the best?
Everything. I love everything but the whatever looked like an eyeball that squirted in my mouth.
Squirty thing.
It was an experience rather than tasting.
I have to tell you about an eyeball. My hometown is
Bongu.
It's a small island. So everything we have is seafood. You know, the best part we always say for my dad is the eyeball. Because only my dad can have the eyeball because only you have two sides. That's the very treasure. You know, that's the best part because we have most flavor. Uh-huh. And I told my son, you know, grandpa loved the eyeball, my son.
How could that possible?
You're kidding me. So you would eat that eyeball right there?
I do.
No way. Yeah. I gotta see this.
You want to try it?
No.
You know, this is really best part of the fish. Really, it's juicy and flavorful.
Oh!
Come
on. You're next.
You're next.
No, I'm not eating that eyeball. That's horrible.
That's good.
You're gonna eat the eyeball too?
Yeah.
Oh. Not me.
It's flavorful. Why we eat this? Because only if you want to see is the fish fresh or not. It's from the eyeball.
Yeah.
So it's the
That makes sense.
Okay. And
how does the eyeball have to be in order for it to be fresh?
The eyeball don't pop out. When you dead, your eyeball pop out.
Oh wow.
You know, so when the eyeball is not pop out, that means you just die. Fresh.
Oh, so like just having the eyeball in there means it's fresh.
Pop out. You know, eyeball.
Still there. When you picked it out, it came out right quickly.
Yeah.
So it's a fresh fish. No, it's old.
No, it's fresh. It means even when it may be frozen, it's still fresh and frozen right away.
Mm-hmm.
And if because right now some fish is not fresh. Eyeball already kind of pop out. You know, and
okay, so if it's not fresh, what does the eyeball look like?
It looks the same.
No,
different. It will like it's like bigger.
It's like glaucoma.
Like just now I can tell the eye. She ate it. It's better than mine. I can tell right away.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes, fresh one. I have good. You know, that's me.
Oh, because this one is more out and this one is more flat.
Wait, do that again.
Let me try.
So this one, the owner ate that eyeball. No, turn it around. No, she ate the other one.
Oh. Yeah, I ate the other one already. Yeah.
No, I mean, there's four eyes.
We cook at the same time.
Okay. So this one is on the top. It's rounded, and this one is flat.
This is better. This one's better.
Oh, so that just popped out like crazy. Okay. Oh, God.
The best part of the beach.
You
have no idea. Trust me.
You know what? You know, Juan, you're like super hot until you just ate that eyeball.
I turned you off. I know. But you know what?
You know that too.
You know
right?
the best part of the fish is this.
Okay, eat a fish now. Okay,
the fish cheek.
Fish cheek?
Yeah, because cheek is the most when you exercise the most part of your muscle, that muscle is most juicy one, right?
So right here, this muscle is juicy.
That's why everybody likes the butt.
Yeah.
Great, thanks for keeping my videos PG.
Okay, so when I was a little girl and my lived at home, we would also have the fish.
Uh-huh.
And my dad and I, we would have the head of the fish.
Yes.
And we would open it up and inside he and I would eat the inside of
the
head.
Brain. Actually, yes. You know the
there's fish brain? You're kidding me.
I'm not
right there?
I will show you.
Well, this one probably doesn't
too
have
small.
As many brains
too
because
small.
It's small, but small. Also because he's dead.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
The brainy ones should be alive longer.
Hey, you know why? Because I grew up in a small island.
Bongu, Thailand. Taiwan.
Bongu, Taiwan.
Okay.
And most of it, we always have the fresh seafood, especially fish. And the most important thing is we always eat when it was very fresh. And the best part of the fish is the head. The head part, you can, like, the first one, eye, and the second one is cheek, then is the brain.
Mm.
I know it sounds horrible, but actually that's the best part of the fish. The other part, like the meat, is nothing.
That's like the best part right there.
So you're trying to
let me show you.
I had it. I like fish. I love fish.
Yeah.
This one is salty.
They put out a lot because this type of fish they use the sea salt to marinate it.
Mm.
To add in the flavor.
Mm.
Because this fish they are not very expensive.
So that's why we got
it for free.
Well, owner still need to make some money. Okay. He has a young daughter. So what's the difference?
Koi, where's Koi?
Chloe.
See,
their brand is tiny.
Yeah.
Tiny bit.
Mm.
So you got a fish, it's okay.
Oh,
you like it?
Mm.
Just a little salty, but essentially I like it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm just so full. I've had so many delicious things.
You're hot.